why do I continue to write? Why don't you come here? Perché non vieni qui?
Good morning! I am sticking to my streak of visiting, the must-see spots and museums in Florence. So today I'm going to see David. So I'm going to Accademia Gallery. I'm doing this solo, so I'm just walking over. It's like a half hour walk, and today is actually a free day because it's the first Sunday of the month. So I hope it won't be too busy. I tried to wake up early, but I did sleep in a bit. I think it's like 8:30 now. And they opened at 8:15. So yeah, we'll see how it goes. But first I need to get a coffee to fuel the walk and potential waiting in line. After Accademia Gallery, I decided to head over to a nearby cafe that has been on my list. They serve items catered more to North American, so I thought why not have pancakes and indulge a bit before heading to the Boboli Gardens, which is on my side of town. The food was delicious and so fresh, and it is such a cute spot. I highly recommend. So I'm here in Italy doing some fashion journalism, and not only fashion, but just on living in Italy and the lifestyle here and focusing on the art, the lifestyle, and of course sustainability. Most of sustainable fashion and most of the fashion industry is all happening in Europe, and a lot of the manufacturers for most luxury fashion brands are in Italy and France. So I chose to come to Italy, and the past month has been incredible. I did not expect to meet so many people and just connect with so many people as well. I will also be going to the Uffizi Gallery and going to Pitti Palace and Boboli Gardens, which I live right next to, and I still haven't visited the palace. I've been here for a month, and I'm leaving to Pisa next week, Saturday. So I'm like, okay, I need to film. I need to start going to these places. And yeah, so hope you enjoy this. And look out for future videos focusing on the fashion museums and more of the artistic side of Florence.